The next item of business is consideration of business motion 000124 in the name of George Adam on behalf of the Parliamentary Bureau setting out a business programme. I call on George Adam to move the motion.
Moved, Presiding Officer.
No member has asked to speak on the motion. The question is that motion 000124 be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The motion is therefore agreed. The next item of business is consideration of two Parliamentary Bureau motions. I ask George Adam, on behalf of the Parliamentary Bureau, to move motions 00125 on parliamentary recess dates and 00126 on the Office of the Clerk.
Moved, Presiding Officer.
Thank you. The questions on these motions will be put at decision time. The next item of business is consideration of motion 00128 on approval of an SSI, and I ask John Swinney, on behalf of the Scottish Government, to speak to and move the motion.
Presiding Officer, these regulations amend the Health Protection Coronavirus Restrictions and Requirements Local Level Scotland Regulations 2020 to remove a number of restrictions in Level 4 on socialising, sport and exercise in order to provide individuals with greater opportunities for social, recreational and sporting activity outdoors. While no area of Scotland is currently in Level 4, we need to ensure that the measures remain appropriate if it is required in future to deal with an outbreak. The regulations also permitted activity for election purposes ahead of the Scottish Parliament election. The regulations came into force on the 12th and 15th of March 2021. While these regulations have not been to committee for formal consideration and approval in advance of this vote, the Government did share draft regulations with the COVID-19 Committee on the 10th of March, so they could consider informally at their session with Mr Russell on the morning of 11th March 2021. No concerns were raised at that session. We are committed to taking steps necessary to control the pandemic and to lifting restrictions as soon as they are no longer necessary or proportionate. That sometimes requires swift action to be taken. But we are also committed to ensuring effective parliamentary scrutiny of our decisions. Inevitably, parliamentary scrutiny was more difficult and sometimes impossible in the run-up to the election. Throughout the pre-election recess, it was necessary to continue making coronavirus regulations. The COVID-19 committee were permitted to meet during that period if required, but chose not to do so. And now that the Parliament is sitting again and we are looking forward to the establishment of committees, we will ensure that a process is agreed with Parliament for ensuring effective scrutiny of these regulations in future.
Thank you. The question on this motion will be put at decision time. And there are two questions to be put as a result of today's business. I propose to ask a single question on two Parliamentary Bureau motions. If any member objects, please say so now. No member has objected, therefore the question is that motions 00125 and 00126 in the name of George Adam on behalf of the Parliamentary Bureau be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
Okay. The motion is therefore agreed. The final question is that motion 00128 in the name of John Swinney on approval of an SSI be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The motion is therefore agreed. That concludes decision time, and I close this meeting.